counting down the top 6 most anticipated Disney movies of 2016. All right, there are a ton of Disney movies coming out this year, a bunch that I'm excited for. It was really hard to narrow it down to 5, so that's why I did 6. So let's just jump right into it and start out with number 6, Zootopia. So I have to admit, the very first time I saw the teaser trailer, I wasn't that into it. I wasn't that excited for it. But then they released the most hilarious trailer, and I am so on board now. I hope the entire movie is just as funny as the trailer was. I hope that's not like the only funny moment or the most funny moment in the whole movie. But it looks like such a cute movie, and I hope it's gonna be awesome. I hope that I like it. But just basing it off of that trailer, that was the funniest trailer that I've seen in a really long time. So I am definitely looking forward to Zootopia. Number 5, Pete's Dragon. All right, so Pete's Dragon, of course, a classic Disney movie, is being remade. I'm nervous for it. I'm excited. Are they gonna do animation slash live action just like they did before? I'm curious as to how they're gonna make this movie, how it's gonna be rebooted, remade. Like, I'm just really excited to see it. I am hoping that this remake of Pete's Dragon is just gonna be 10 times better than the original, if it's possible. I just want it to be really good, really action-packed and fun, and lots of dragons! Give me all the dragons! So definitely looking forward to Pete's Dragon coming out. Number 4, The Jungle Book. Another remake of a classic Disney movie. Very excited for this one. I mean, they're remaking everything. All of the classic Disney movies are being remade. Cinderella, by far, has been my favorite, I guess, remake slash taken from an animated movie into being a live action movie. I absolutely adored the Cinderella movie that came out last year. So I'm hoping a lot of these remakes of movies are gonna be awesome and just as good. I'm really looking forward to Beauty and the Beast, but that's not until 2017. So for The Jungle Book, this is kind of a tricky one because The Jungle Book was so perfect in so many ways. The original is just incredible, and how do you even remake it? How are they gonna do all the animals? It's just gonna be crazy. I don't know how they're gonna do it all, but basing it off the trailer looks really awesome, and I'm just praying that the movie is really awesome. And hopefully all of these classic animated Disney movies being remade into live action movies just get better and better and better, because Cinderella was awesome. Number 3, Star Wars Rogue One. So this is a Star Wars spin-off movie that we're getting before episode 8 comes out, which I cannot wait for, but this is gonna be really awesome, and it's gonna kind of fill that Star Wars void that we're not gonna be able to get until episode 8 comes out. So this actually looks really cool. Rogue One's gonna be about resistance fighters fighting against the Death Star, and that's gonna be really interesting to see because it's not going to be a huge, like, episodic thing. I literally think this is just taking small bits from the Star Wars universe and focusing on them in a smaller scale, but in a whole feature film. So I'm really excited for that. I love the Star Wars universe. There is so much to draw from and so many stories that would make epic movies. So I am hoping Rogue One is gonna be really, really awesome. Honestly, I think it's gonna be super action-packed and fun, but I am most definitely looking forward to Rogue One. I am looking more forward to episode 8, but Rogue One looks awesome and I can't wait. Number 2, Finding Dory. Oh my gosh, it's about time we get Finding Dory. I feel like it's taken ages for them to make this movie. This is going to be the sequel to Finding Nemo, and Finding Nemo is one of my all-time favorite Pixar movies ever. I love Finding Nemo, so I'm hoping Finding Dory is just as heartwarming and adventurous and fun as Finding Nemo was. Gosh, I loved that movie so much. And Dory was definitely one of my very favorite characters in Finding Nemo, so for her to get her own movie, it's about time. I'm so happy it is finally the year that we're getting this movie, and I'm hoping that all of our waiting is worthwhile because I'm really hoping that this movie's gonna be awesome. We don't really know much about it yet, so I'm kinda hoping that another trailer comes out this year so we can see more about it, but gosh, I cannot wait for this movie. It's gonna be so good. All right, we are down to number one, and I have been looking forward to this movie for years as well. And number one is Moana. I am such a sucker for Disney princess movies. I love them so much. I loved Frozen, and Moana is our next Disney princess movie, and I am just hoping that it is going to be on the same standards as Frozen and as our favorite classic princess movies, Little Mermaid, Cinderella, all of them. I just hope it is going to fit right in with all the rest of the Disney princess movies, and I hope it's going to be awesome. I cannot wait for Moana. I kind of like that we don't know a whole lot about it. Same with Frozen. I had no clue what the movie was going to be about. Basing it off the trailer, I was just like, I don't even know what this movie is. And then going in and seeing it and being blown away is part of the fun. And that's what I also loved about seeing Star Wars, was the fact that nobody had seen it. It hadn't been ruined yet. And if you went the day it came out, you just didn't know what was gonna happen, and that was part of the excitement. So I'm kind of hoping it's the same way with Moana. I'm hoping that they don't give everything away in a trailer. I hope that they don't spoil us on some of the plot points or anything that happens in the movie. I'm definitely gonna go see it the day that it comes out, because I am very much looking forward to this movie, and I'm hoping that it's gonna be awesome. Well, there you have it. Those are my top five most anticipated Disney movies of 2016. Lots to choose from. So many movies. And in the next few years, there's just so many incredible Disney movies coming out. I just can't wait. But I want to know from you guys, which Disney movie are you the most excited for that's coming out in 2016? Let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe.